Now he's in there, a running team over on the left. Woman! Once again, our field for the three-year-old boys, lined up north, Jag Huffman, Kane Gonzalez, Jacob Cronader, Mike Chiamon. McLean, Angela Peppa, Emily Ward, Kylie Farah, Mia Macias, and Shamari Lewis. That's your 15 runners in the four-year-old girls race. And now, come on, head this way. Good job, ladies. Cheer your last runners on. Still have somebody on the course. A little unhappy. At the line, ready to go. And here they come. Cheer them on. Some runners on the course. We'll get you those results. Ladies, five-year-old boys up next. They are Austin Dodge, Diego Padilla, Seth Linder, Jason Macias. Finish line. These races are quicker, longer. They'll come across the line faster. So make sure we don't want anyone getting injured. Make sure you give them plenty of space at the finish line. And here they come. It's a quick one. Good job, ladies. Next up, your six-year-old boys. Jaden Sauter, Joseph Peppa, Britt Rodriguez, and Aiden Juarez. Those race results in just a minute. Your seven-year-old. boys. And here they come. Take a race. Make sure you get room. Third place, Faith Linder. Second place, Brianna. And here they come, 8-year-old boys. 14 runner field. And here they come. Here we come. This is your 9-year-old girls. Root them on, give them room. Now, girls, keep coming. Logan Miller, Malachi Mullins, Donovan Holman, Adrian Zuniga, Alex Franz, and Isaac Bradford. Here we come. This is your 9-year-old boys' race. Adrian Zuniga, second place, Logan Miller, first place, Malachi. Your 10-year-old girls are off. Ten-year-old boys race, and in first place, Mashia Mullins. Congratulations, ladies. Here they come. Anthony Lopez, first place, Spencer Lindbergh. Congratulations. And here they come. Race, ladies, Ashley Alarcon, second place, Mackenzie Camp, and first place, 11-year-old girls race, and here they come. Cheer them on. Good job, gentlemen. 12-year-old girls race. Two runners, Sarah Akili and Allison. And here they come, cheer them on. That's a close one. And Emmanuel Dominguez, that's your field for the 12-year-old boys race. Here come your 12-year-old boys. It's a fast race. Give them room. Root them on. The John Love. Congratulations, guys. Cheer them on. Race, a close race.
Okay, now I'm just a little skeptical because they do tell me they've combined the rest of them. And here they come. Which just finished. Third place, George Marquez. Second place, Kiana Carter. Good job, ladies. Next race, men's Pacers race, 11:45. International race, 11:55.
We are ready for the start of the 64th annual International Pancake Day Race. Under cloudy skies and some snow here in Liberal, we are underway. So the race is on. Caitlin Demarest is off to a good start, and she right now is the leader. In second place, it's Renee Bolden. She's on the Spirit Squad at SCCC ATS. Demarest is the leader around the corner. Thank you.